up to H. Yes or no? So in this session, we are going to see next some of the alphabetical letters. So the first letter is I. The first letter is I. So I for ice cream. I for ice cream. It will be very cool. Yes or no? So the second letter is J. What is the second letter, Kana? Second letter is J. J for jackfruit. So J for jackfruit. So it will be very tasty. Yes, sir. It will be too sweet. So after J, what is the letter? Yes, very good. K. After J, what is the letter? K. So K for? Yes, very good. K for kite. So how many of them play with kite? It will be very fun, huh? So K for kite. So the next letter is L. Next letter is L. Oh, the L is in green color. And L for lemon. L for lemon. Oh, it is in yellow color. L for lemon. And next letter is M. Next letter is M. So M for?
Okay, Kana? So today we have seen the letter up.